गुड मॉर्निंग एंड नमस्ते। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द पॉइंट स्प्लीन 8। स्प्लीन 8 इज अ वेरी गुड पॉइंट फॉर द टू स्ट्रेंथन द यूरिनरी ब्लैडर। व्हाई टू स्ट्रेंथन द यूरिनरी ब्लैडर? Because if your urinary bladder is weak, you don't have control on your urination. Your urination will be very frequent and sometime it may be painful or sometime dropping may be there. For that purpose, SP8 is a very good point. You can just applying the red color on the spleen 8. If you apply the red color or you can apply the brown color on the SP8, it will strengthen your urinary bladder. Once the bladder is strong, your urine retention power will be more. Secondly, irregular menstrual cycle. For any type of the problem in the menstrual cycle in female, this point can be used or sedate. Both can be done. It depends upon the your problem. For that color or suggestion for the color, please call me at my mobile number. My mobile number is 9717380071. Once again, I will repeat. My mobile number is 9717380071. I have told you to put the two colors. But it depends what type of problem you are having, what is the condition of your bladder. Accordingly, I will suggest you the color, which color is to be put. Dysentery, diarrhea. If there you are suffering from the dysentery or the diarrhea, again you can put the spleen 8. Spleen 8, brown color. Because brown color is the color of the retention, it is the color of the dryness, and it also controls the wind energy. One excess movement is there, diarrhea is there, or loose motion is there, dysentery is there. It means SP8 has the excess wind power. How you will control this wind power? Just by putting the brown color on the SP8, you may be able to control the wind energy of the spleen 8. And it's also very good point for the semen emissions. Those who are having or suffering from the nightfall, or those female are suffering from the leucorrhea, they can also use this point for their discharge issues. In the male, if there is a nightfall in the male, they can also put the spleen 8 red color. If there is a female, they are suffering from the leucorrhea or the white discharge problem, they can also put the red color on the spleen 8. Spleen 8, again, you will have to, because this point is on the leg side, leg, it is not possible for me to show that leg because I am making the video. And the only I can show you this point on the spleen in the fingers also. I know this is the point of the spleen 8. Spleen, this is the spleen 9. Here is the spleen 8 point. This point you can see the spleen 8. You can put the red color for any type of issue on this point. Thank you very much. Please keep on subscribing my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is AIHR Integrative Health, and you can press the icon button so that whenever I am posting the video, you can see the latest videos. Thank you so much.